SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off auto-dimming on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If it seems like the screen on your iPhone is automatically dimming itself, then there's a few different settings that you can check. The first option is called Auto Brightness. You can find this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Accessibility option from this menu, and then you can choose Display and Text Size in the Vision section on this menu. Now you just need to scroll to the bottom of this screen and find the Auto Brightness option. Now you can tap the button to the right of that to turn it off. A second option that you may want to consider adjusting is called Attention Aware. What this means is that when your iPhone senses that you're paying attention to the screen, then it won't dim the screen. But if Attention Aware is on, then it may start dimming the screen automatically if it thinks you aren't looking at it. You can turn off Attention Aware by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Face ID and Passcode option, and then you can enter your device passcode. Now you just need to scroll down again and find the Attention Aware Features option, and then you can tap the button to the right of that to turn it off. A third feature that might be causing your iPhone screen to dim automatically involves the low power mode being enabled. You can check if low power mode is enabled and turn it off by going back to the main settings menu. You can then scroll down and select the battery option, and then you just need to make sure that this low power mode setting here is turned off. One final option related to this setting is called auto lock. What this does is causes your phone to automatically turn off after a certain period of inactivity. If this period seems too short, and if you would like to completely prevent your iPhone from automatically turning itself off, then you can set this to never. You can do this by going back to the main settings menu. You can then find the display and brightness option, and then you can scroll down and select auto lock from this menu. Now your iPhone is probably set to something like 2 minutes, 1 minute, or 30 seconds right now, but if you want the phone to stop automatically locking itself, then you can choose never at the bottom of this screen. Note that some iPhones may not have this option, especially if your phone is managed by another business, organization, or school. And additionally, note that if you choose the never option here, then you're going to have to manually lock the phone by pressing the power button on the right side of the device.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.